Ladies and gentlemen, the unforgettable Mr. Paul Avery.